Mic check!
Hey everybody, thanks for coming. I'm Charlie Komanoff. I'm one of the organizers of our events. So 25 years ago, this playground was a park. It's great that it's now a playground, but it was a park. You know, no gates, open to the streets. And this is where, in late July of 1987, half a dozen bike messengers, and then a dozen bike messengers, and then 25 bike messengers, and then 50 bike riders, including bike messengers, and 100, and 300, and 500, and eventually 1,000, did twice a week, three times a week rides at the end of the working day up 6th Avenue to protest and to stop and to rise up against a proposal, an attempt by then Mayor Ed Koch to ban bicycling in the heart of New York City in the middle of Midtown.
Woo! Yeah.
Woo! Crazy!
And those rides, if you were on any of those rides, let's see by a show of hands. Chuck! That was the start of, or the restart of, bike activism in New York City that not only beat back the bike ban, but that jump-started bike activism in cities across North America. We became the model for that. And we, and I say we at places like Transportation Alternatives, we never forgot that it was the messengers who started it when it was tough to just be 6 or 12 or 20 or 50, who stood up to City Hall, who stood up to the NYPD, who stood up to public opinion, which was scapegoating bike messengers for the traffic ills and danger of New York City. And we together turned the tide of public opinion. We turned to politics. We filed a lawsuit. We stopped the bike ban. We beat Mayor Koch. We beat City Hall. And we went on from there to victory after victory after victory.
Yeah! Love you, Peter.
Now, we're going to be talking about that more later this evening at Cooper Union. But what we also have to talk about is what happened across the street a month ago when a New Yorker, a lifelong New Yorker named Jessica Dworkin, was run over and killed by an oversized tractor trailer, a big rig that turned going westbound on Houston Street, turned up 6th Avenue. She might have even been, Jessica Dworkin, standing on that corner, not even in the crosswalk, when the tractor trailer dragged her under the rear wheels and in fact dragged her for two blocks up to Carmine Street. And as we know, this goes on all the time in New York City. It happens to pedestrians, it happens to bicycle riders, it happens to car occupants too. And you and we have been and are and will be at the vanguard of a movement that is going to turn that around too. All right, there's so much more I could say about this, but we want to ride, and I want to introduce my co-organizer of these events, Keegan Steven, who is going to say whatever he's got to say, including how we're going to ride this evening.
Hey everybody, my name is Keegan, volunteer with Time's Up. So if you haven't been on a Critical Mass ride, a Friday night ride before, you should be aware that the police will ticket you for any minor infraction. Something that you might do on a daily occasion in front of a cop, not get a ticket for, they will ticket you for tonight. So ride legally. Hopefully you all have lights and bells. If not, try and stay in the middle of the pack. We will stay with you if somebody, if anybody gets a ticket. We're gonna ride north on 6th Avenue. We're gonna stop at all the lights because we wanna certify that cycling is city friendly. We will let pedestrians cross. We will play music, we will dance, we will have fun. We will enjoy public space.
Yeah, baby! Woo!
We will turn on 59th Street at the park and cross to Park Avenue, and then we will ride south over the Skyway, which is one of my favorite rides in the city.
Yeah!
And we're gonna end at Cooper Union for the screening of a movie that was made about the bicycle uprising Charlie just described. It's a fabulous film. One of the makers of the film is here, Charles Frazier.
Charles!
Yeah! Chuck!
We're gonna have a panel discussion with many people who are involved in the uprising and a lot of people who are involved in bike activism today. So everybody ride safe. Let's have a good time.
All right.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.